A wrong-way driver on the Stevenson caused an overnight crash at Cicero, which killed three people. Illinois State Police say the wayward driver and a passenger in her car were killed, along with a man driving the other vehicle. Police identified two of the deceased as 54-year-old Khalid Jaber and this woman, 26-year-old Rella Nori Bird. Her husband says she was a passenger in one of the cars. A third victim has not yet been ID'd.